2.5 Musallis.
Assalamu alaikum, Chacha. How are you keeping?
Alhamdulillah. How are you? Alhamdulillah.
How was the Ramadan? Going so quick already, man?
It's gone already, man. Itikaf time already. Even if Salaah is gone, up, down, kiss the ground, turn around, go to town.
No, Chacha.
Just like how fast Ramadan
no,
is.
No, Chacha. At least he's trying. So no, many Rana, people out there.
What is trying? What is trying?
No, every day we complaining about his Salawi, correcting, incorrecting. See. He came with his kurta, a nice kurta.
No,
he made his takbir nicely.
No, you are wrong, man.
Can't judge the poor guy. He's trying, he's trying, he's trying.
Composure and one Salah is key.
Brother Khalid.
Imam Saab.
How is it, man?
Alhamdulillah.
Man. I see you in a rush yesterday, man. Up, down, kiss the ground, all the way to Newtown, man. What Salah is that?
I was rushing to my e-shopping.
Hi, but then why you reach Salah, man? You must
I
reach Salah.
I was rushing to go and do my stuff, man.
No, your Salah must have composure. You must have some, just take it a bit chill, man.
Yeah,
for everything else, you can take it chill. But now for Salah also, you must take it chill a little bit, man. All right.
Oh, okay.
Make intention, man. Make intention. Say, inshallah, I'll do it once.
Inshallah. Zakallah so much, man.
So there you have it. That was episode 7 of 2.5 Musallis. In this episode, you see Brother Khalid rushing through his salah. I think he had some e-chopping to do, it looks like.
And secondly, you saw the cha-cha, or you can rather say the uncle, judging this guy left, right, and center for his salah. And as a Muslim, we know we don't judge a person. If we do see someone doing something wrong, then we know it is our duty to tell this person that this is not the correct way of doing something. But at the same time, as we mentioned in our first video, that have wisdom when doing it. So tell the person privately, don't go spread this guy is doing something wrong. Don't go tell the entire world about his wrong. So don't judge your next Muslim brother.
So you must be realizing by now that at what episode are we going to actually conclude 2.5 Musallis. So this is your second last episode of 2.5 Musallis. And on Tuesday, inshallah, the final episode of the 2.5 Musallis will be aired. Make sure not to miss out and check out all the episodes on our YouTube channel as well as on our Instagram account.